In the early 2000s, very surprisingly, very wonderfully, I became really good friends with David Bowie and Lou Reed. And one really, in my mind, like magical night, Laurie Anderson and Lou Reed and David Bowie and I went to a dinner for Bill T. Jones. And Bill was this completely legendary director and choreographer. He had written, I believe, written and directed the show Fela. And he also was the choreographer for Spring Awakening. And I'd first seen him do something here at Lincoln Center in the 90s. And so I went to this small dinner, I don't know, 15 people, 20 people for Bill T. Jones with David Bowie and Laurie Anderson and Lou Reed and I. And there was this really special moment, like a magical moment where Bill sang a song that he had grown up with that his grandmother used to sing to him called Walk With Me. And while he was singing and doing this choreography, and he picked up Lou Reed from his chair and he and Lou started dancing, and Lou had his eyes closed and looked as contented and happy as I'd ever seen him dancing with Bill T. Jones in this small dining room while Bill sang Walk With Me. And then I immediately wanted to do my own version of Walk With Me. And the version of Walk With Me on Resound is with the amazing Lady Blackbird.
Walk with me, love. Walk with me, love. All along this tedious journey, won't you walk with me? Take my hand, love. Take my hand, love. All along this tedious journey, won't you take my hand?